Game number one, LBA versus Charlie the King. Charlie opting to go. What do you call it? Bayonetta versus LBA. How can you go Bayonetta against him? He's your friend, Charlie. Ooh, that's a really bad spot for Luigi, but he had a second jump. Oh, up B. Got the B reverse of it too, and LBA can't recover. His mash is not strong enough. Ooh, jab's missing out on the grab though, unfortunately for LBA. Forward smash coming in, but LBA getting retaliation with a jab. But Charlie the King, just Charlie, my bad. Getting quite a bit of damage. Down tilt, ducking under the fireball. And second jump coming up from LBA. Just recovering, just wants to snap the ledge as soon as possible. Getting the grab, not gonna get no air dodge from Charlie the King, from Charlie. Up B. Into Nair. Oh, couldn't get another one. If that was a misfire, I think Charlie would have died. Back throw gonna take out the stock. No, not yet. Up B. Oh, couldn't connect on the up air though. Ooh. Portal from LBA getting Charlie away. And up smash from LBA taking out the stock. Charlie getting small percentages as chipping him out yet little by little. Ooh, neutral B's. LBA is at 119 right now. And there we go. Bad spot for Charlie. Oh, and there's the witch time, and there's the back air. I'll miss out on the second one, though. Game number two. LBA counterpicking immediately right back to Smash Ball. Back throw getting him off just a little bit. Up B, side B, side B. Not really gonna do anything, but he snaps the ledge, no lag. Up air, not gonna connect with the witch twist though. Oh, read the air dodge, but no witch twist yet again. Oh. And that should be it. LBA not gonna be able to recover from that after getting witch timed off the. But he has to shield immediately after because Witch Twist comes out in frame four for some godforsaken reason. Oh, Charlie almost surviving, but he died a little bit too low. Speaking of Bayonettas, I never realized. What is SD God coming home? Because I'm housing him today. Up B. Into side B's, into the back air, just getting the simple bread and butter from Bayonetta. Up B yet again, witch twisting. And yeah, I could show LBA the chats later. LBA getting down tilted yet again, but hit the air dodge. Unfortunate for him. LBA needs to kind of be a little more patient. Needs to wait a bit more. And he's going Mario instead of Luigi. Oh, got him with the double up air. Oh, couldn't get him with the side B though. Oh, actually LB having a hard time already at 72%. He needs to find a way to kind of land a bit better. He really needs to land a grab right now. Oh, got one, but he only got, oh no, this is really bad for him. Oh, no jabs for him. Oh, couldn't get the up air. That up air to fair might have been the percentage right there. Smart stuff coming up from Charlie, though. Going for the footstool, the down air immediately after. That was probably the best way to, like, punish that. Down smash. Oh, he's a little bit too close, though. He needs to get him with the tipper. Oh, and the get up attack. And he dies with the up smash. Charlie Kane taking out the stock. LBA, oh, pretty behind. He really needs to find, like, a down throw fair at this percentage would definitely kill Charlie. Oh, jab's getting him off. Back air. Nair into afterburner kick. Down throw fair. Oh, he was too close, and that was the opportunity LBA really needed to find. Oh no, oh no. Up air coming up from LBA. Oh man, I hate when that happens. Fireball clanked with the up air and extended the hitbox of it. And it beat out the fireball and hit LBA. No up smash coming out from LBA. Oh, trying to get him with an up smash of him for himself. After burn, ABK's right onto the floor, but the witch twist too near, not gonna connect and not gonna kill. Witch time coming out from Charlie, but the up smash gonna punish it. LBA taking out the first stock of Charlie the King, but the back air immediately after the stock taking LBA out. Both players hugging it out.